What's up, guys? It's Matthew here, and welcome back. Do another video on my channel today. Today, we are back with level 5. I'm at level 6 of Lego Marvel Avengers today here on my channel, guys. And so basically, we are gonna be in future episodes, guys. We are gonna be playing. We are gonna be completing this game, as a matter of fact. And so basically, so I thought we might play this, guys, because when we did part 5, that's when we because when we did level 5, that's when we haven't done this game in a while. For a little bit. Okay. But anyway, guys, Stay tuned for us to finish up Lego Harry Potter. Stay tuned for Lego Harry Potter Years 5. And for us to finish up Lego Harry Potter Years 5 through 7. And also, guys, stay tuned for the Lego Harry Potter Advent Calendar, because I will be reviewing that this Christmas. And also, guys, don't forget to click the like, subscribe, and give this video a thumbs up. And also, guys, if there's other videos you guys want me to do, something new you want me to do on my channel, make sure what you want me to do next in the comment section down below. And also, guys, make sure you subscribe and hit that bell so you get notified every time I upload. If you're new here, but if you're not new here and if you haven't done it already, please go do it right after this video. But anyway, guys, enjoy the video. Let's get started. It's not gonna break. Okay, let's go.
Someone can make a TV show out of my life. What's
that? I'm just getting some studs real quick. Okay. So I can't break. Now I'm just collecting some studs as we're heading to like the next part, guys. Ah, that's Iron Man. I thought it was another Lego object. Anyway, I thought Hawkeye turned bad.
Charging for your services. Don't let the director know I said that.
Switch to them, or
I
Well, how do we... Oh. Iron Man can do it. Okay. I was all like, how do we switch to Black Widow? And I was all like, oh. Iron Man can also do it. So now we get, Hawkeye and Black Widow. We already destroyed everything in this room. All except for this. And we destroy this, and we just check this area, just to be sure I didn't miss any Lego objects. So now we can get some money. Okay. I like breaking all, like a bunch of these computers because they give us a lot of money. Computers. But the ones that have a employee working at the desk guy, those we can't destroy. Stood right there. Money. Why don't we destroy the rest of the computers, guys, and then we will continue on with the level. Because I like, I don't want to get all the computers. Money. Where we go, I'm just gonna break some stuff. Now, I'm just destroying all of this, guys. Just making sure I'm going to gather all the studs and whatnot before we head out. See another computer over here that we missed. There's like a little stud over there that we also missed. Okay. So then we can fuck this up. Just like that. Okay, so now we're going on to the next level, which is level 6.
I've turned off the arc reactor, but the device is already self-sustaining. The barrier is pure energy. It's unbreachable.
Yeah, I got that. Plan B.
Sir, the Mark 7 is not ready for deployment. Then skip the spinning ribs around the clock. Please
Jarvis.
Fine. Turn off the tesseract or I'll destroy it.
You can't. There is no stopping it. There is only the war.
So be it.
Oh, it's telling me to press B. Why isn't it working? Okay. There's one he did. Got it. Okay, there we go. Why wasn't it working the first time? Thank you. There we go.
Look around you. You think this madness will end with your rule?
Leaving. Where's Banner? Has he shown up yet?
Banner?
We've got civilians trapped up here.
Loki.
They're fishing the barrel down there.
Okay.
Captain Rogers, come in. We're getting reports of civilians trapped near your current location. We need to clear the area right now.
Switch to Hawkeye. Okay, so it looks like if we get three of those. We got a mini kit, it looks like. Captain America. So now let's build that. There's a mini kit in there. Can we get to that?
Help.
Okay. Oh, we mean hot guy. Whoops. Get Black Widow over here. So now we need to use one more. Okay.
Hey, can you get this stuff off me?
All right, so now we need to do this. Okay. That was interesting. Let's blow that up. Maybe that's the last one, and we get the mini kit. Yep. Okay. Now let's get some stowage while we're at it. I guess I'm not so sure where the other group of people are. First Captain America. Where do we go? Let me stick over here. So now let's put out the fires. That's a mini kit, another mini kit. Isn't that sweet? We built this thing earlier and I'm still trying to figure out what it's for. Where else are we supposed to go? Okay guys, I'm gonna watch a walkthrough. Because I don't know where the last group of people is that we have to rescue. Okay, you guys, stand by because I'm watching a walkthrough and I'm trying to figure out how to rescue. Okay, guys, stand by because I'm watching a walkthrough and. Okay, stand by because I'm watching a walkthrough and then we'll be right back. Okay, I'm gonna stand by because I'm watching a walkthrough and we'll be right back. Oh, so I made a mistake, guys. Hawkeye can actually blow that metal thing up, as a matter of fact. Friendly Hawkeye's arrows can do anything. So, before. So we're gonna need to take out some guys real fast. Oh, so the other group was. Ow. Killed me. Get out of here. Piece of buckwheat. I call him you little piece of buckwheat. Hey, check. Got them all out. Okay, what's next?
We got his attention. What's step two? What's the story upstairs?
The power surrounding the cube is impenetrable.
The
Doors right. We gotta deal with these guys.
How do we do this?
As a team.
Okay. So here we are in our next part. So it looks like we have to go down this one. Yes, I believe we need Thor for this. I believe first we need to get him to charge up. Oh, he needs to be on it, and we needed to press X. Okay. I thought it was just like a target thing. Doesn't mean Hawkeye. Okay. Now let's get rid of all this rubbish. Of course, there's going to be more bad guys. Now, this must be part of what we have to get Black Widow for. Okay. And we need to do this. Boom. Okay, there we go. First things first. Let's see if it will do. Okay. Are we supposed to destroy like the ships that are coming in? so sure. What we're supposed to do next? Now Iron Man just moved to a different position. Okay, so here we go. Oh, we just got another move. What was that mini kit? Oh, I don't know. Alright. Okay, so there, are we supposed to do something down here, or are we supposed to go this way? See, we're supposed to go this way because I spot something that Black Widow needs to do. And I think what I heard, guys, that I think Nick Fury is actually getting his own movie, as a matter of fact. I would be very excited to see that, because Samuel L. Jackson is actually one of my favorite actors. As a matter of fact. Oh, Hawkeye. Your turn. After we kill all these guys, because there's a gold object. There we go. Okay. Because we're almost at the true superhero. Okay, Thor, your turn. Hold on, let's get some studs real fast here. So in case you guys were wondering on some of the LEGO video games on why do I watch walkthroughs, sometimes on my YouTube. On my YouTube channel when we're playing LEGO video games, guys, is because rather than taking a lot of time up just figuring out what the level is, we could actually watch a walkthrough to get through the level faster, and so that way I'm not wasting your guys' time on just one video. So I watch the walkthroughs whenever I can't figure it out. Fast. So I watch those so I don't take up your guys' time. Looks like I'm gonna have to press B. So kaboom. Kaboom. I was hoping we would get to the true superhero thing, guys, but we almost did. As a matter of fact. And I believe we got 4 mini cuts in this level. So we didn't get the guy that was in panic, and yeah, I was right, we got 4 minikits. Okay guys, that looks like it was LEGO Marvel Avengers, level 6, guys. Stay tuned, because we will be playing, some more LEGO Marvel Avengers, eventually, and we will finish this up until we beat the game, just like we did with LEGO Star Wars The Clone Wars. So make sure, guys, you stay tuned so we can finish this one up and finish LEGO Star Wars The Clone Wars up. And also, guys, stay tuned, because we're going to finish up LEGO The Hobbit eventually, and the LEGO Ninjago video game eventually. And we will finish up LEGO Harry Potter years 5 through 7 eventually, guys. And also, guys, stay tuned for the LEGO Harry Potter Advent Calendar 2020, because I will be reviewing that this Christmas, as a matter of fact. And so stay tuned for that. And also, guys, don't forget to click the like, subscribe, and give this video a thumbs up. If there's other videos, guys, want me to do, comment down below what you want me to do next on my channel, and I'll make sure I take your suggestions just like you requested. And also, guys, make sure you subscribe and hit that bell so you get notified every time I upload if you're new here. But if you're not new here, and if you haven't done it already, please go do it right after this video, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye.